Speaking of driving, all lanes of 680 South are now reopened. Crews in Boardman had a big mess to clean up this morning. Look, troopers say a dump truck got in a crash between the exits for Route 224 and Western Reserve. As a result, the truck dumped debris all over 680. One lane was blocked as crews cleaned everything up. It is now back to normal.